Kwa oti a Ngakau Hailey, te kaumaono noa ngā tau, tana wikitoria tanga mana nui tuatahi hei kaikake hoi ho ngaio. Whānau mai ana ki te Puia, mai anō I tōna tamarikitanga a Ngakau e kake hoi ho ana I te tai rāwhiti. Iaia nei kua mahu e iaia te kura kia aro puai ki ngā mahi kake hoi ho. A horo kauana te kitea o ana pūkenga nui. Kei a Micah Aykroyd, tēnei pūrongo.
Open seeker.
He oa te maka.
And we're off.
A te kaumā ono anake, te pakeke.
Chattahoochee, is this today for Ngakau Hailey? I think it is. Here's a wonderful moment in a young boy's riding career and he gets his first.
When I'm going out, it gets a bit nerve-wracking, but like as soon as my horse jumps out the gates, it all goes away.
Mō tēnei uri o Ngāti Porau, e tūkaha ana ia hei tauira mō ana taina tokowhitu.
So he is the eldest, so he's setting a good example for the rest of them, which is awesome.
I whānau mai a Ngakau Hailey ki Te Puia Springs I te rāwhiti, a I tipu ake ia ki runga hoiho.
He's always had a love for horses and just always loved the animals. Right from a little fella, he was even one, we were putting him on and getting led around. By the probably age of 5, he was off the lead and sort of help himself and put a rope around the neck and head off for a little ride in the paddock and stuff. He's quite a confident boy. Quite a balanced child.
I was sort of born into it, born on a horse. Always been on a horse bareback when I was a kid. My grandfather, Vernon Goff, bred thoroughbreds and, yeah, so just always been around them.
Inai nei, e noho ana ia ki te awa mutu, ka mutu, ahakoa he tauira tonu, e wikitoria ana I ana rehi.
Ngakau Hailey, win number 2, breakthrough for his first win on the all weather recently.
But no, I love it, it's so cool, it's mean buzz. There's nothing much like it, really.
He oi, te rā ngā taiapa, hai peke māna.
Definitely super, super proud. You know, from where he was a couple of years back to now, it's good to see he's, you know, flourishing and something that he really, really enjoys.
Koenei nā te kurenga o Ngakau I Ngakau Nui ki te kura.
My mum rang me up and said, since you're not going to school, boy, you can get a job, you can pick strawberries or something. And then Alex Forbes heard and he said, oh, do you need a job, boy? So took straight down to Debbie's and then the next day I started.
It's been amazing for him and his journey, so that's cool.
Ko tōna wawata, kia eke ia, ki Angitū. Micah Aykroyd, Te Karere.